picture from when I was small. It hung on my grandmother's living room wall. A landscape in winter from a hill looking down, right over the rooftops of a factory town. I asked my grandma where the artist came from. She told me, and ever since then, from there on, I've loved Lowry's dark visions of the Lancashire hills, Vincent's sunflowers and Utrillo's windmills, Constable's haywain or a turn of sunset. Oh, but Peter Brook's paintings are the best I've seen yet. Well, I wonder what folk must have thought of it when he trips all round town with a sketchbook and pen, with flat cap and backpack and boots on his feet, quietly contemplating Chapel Street, with inquisitive sheep looking on as he'd go, in a West Yorkshire wonderland lost in the snow. I've loved Lowry's dark visions of the Lancashire hills, Vincent's sunflowers and Utrillo's windmills, Constable's haywain or a turn of sunset. Oh, but Peter Brook's paintings are the best I've seen yet. From when I was small, how it hung on my grandmother's living room wall. That landscape in winter from a hill looking down, right over the rooftops of a factory town. Since my grandma died, it's been passed on to me, and I love it cause each time I look I can see there on the horizon somewhere in the fog, unless I'm mistaken, there's a man and his dog. I've loved Lowry's dark visions of the Lancashire hills, Vincent's sunflowers and Utrillo's windmills, Constable's haywain or a turn of sunset. Oh, but Peter Brook's paintings are the best I've seen yet. I've loved Lowry's dark visions of the Lancashire hills, Vincent's sunflowers and Utrillo's windmills, Constable's haywain or a turn of sunset. Oh, but Peter Brook's paintings are the best I've seen yet. Peter Brook's paintings are the best I've seen yet. Peter Brook's paintings are the best I've seen yet.